Longrich Malawi has said there lies a lot of opportunities in business. Brad Young, who is the Longrich country manager, says that they have seen their individual distributors climb up the ladder and make tremendous success in their ventures with the product.
Actually, you know, we as Longrich, and we are a business opportunity, you know, for all the Malawi. So the people can join as the independent distributors and sell our products and benefit from your selling. I like to see, and you get the health and wealth. So how about the wealth is about, you know, actually, you know, we are as the opportunity. So every time I like to see when you do Longrich, you know, you are secured, and you're gonna prepare your passport, prepare your driving license, prepare your bank account.
Enoch Nyerenda, who is a Longrich Diamond member, having grossed, of course, a lot in the business, says network marketing with Longrich is a viable business, showcasing his example as an incentive to Malawians.
You are all aware of the gap we have, the high levels of unemployment in Malawi. So I believe, and we believe, Longrich can fill in that gap by bringing this in. This platform whereby the youth can come in line with us, employ themselves through Longrich and work under our company and get paid. And amazingly, the payment is performance payment. So there is no cap on your earnings. The more you perform, the more money you make. There's no one who would detect you be receiving the 50,000, let's say, or 100,000. You receive the monies you have worked for. The results you have produced, you get the monies equivalent to that. I believe Longrich is a platform we can work on as the youth. Lastly, it is a vehicle we can drive to get to our goal.
We also spoke to a regular member, Toko Kambwili, to hear her side of the business and how she is finding the journey.
I'm doing it as my retirement scheme. You know, when people get retired from work, most